Oh, jeez. My dogs are so crazy. Hey, this is the Santa Ana wind season. The Santa Ana's winds come from the desert and blow here and toward Santa Ana, I guess. They were named the Santa Ana winds. Santa Ana winds. Anyway, they're up and moving today, and this is the first day after I kind of swept it pretty good. I'm not that good, but now all the leaves will start falling out of the trees. So it kind of died down now. Of course, I'd start this video. This tree and then this tree. Okay. And, ouch. Anyway. Oh, I kept my bougainvillea back. See the bougainvillea up there? Man, it was going all over the place. So I cut it back. Jean helped me with the one branch. But the wind kind of died right this second, so let's go take a look over here and see what's new. I made about 5 videos. I can't believe it. I made 5 videos. None of them worked out. Then one I actually got of composting over there, and I edited it and everything, and I went to send it, and it didn't go over either. So I'm going to go back and work on a little bit because it's kind of showing how I put compost all in here, but see if I can get it to upload to YouTube. And look at this. This is a lima bean. Oh, I talk like an Indian. Talk like an Indian. Anyway, come from India. I do have fun. Bougainvillea. I should go put that in the trash. Got dark. Even though I have a light out here now. A light that you can't see. Right there. Doesn't matter. I still haven't planted these. Broccolis! I gotta plant the broccolis at least. I'm afraid the tomatoes are gone past. And this is kale. Still haven't planted it. See how the wheatgrass is looking kind of pitiful. I think I better water it. And the amaranth seemed to be growing much better than those two that I... You know what I was thinking about doing is adding compost to one of these. Although this one's bigger already. And I'll add some compost to this little one. And see what good things compost can do. And I really do have to get out here. And I have to remember to water these plants up here. When I put them high like that, I don't see them. And let's just check out this real quick. I like to make a little update once in a while. And here comes the winds. Put you in my sleeve so you don't get too much of a wind thing going here. My royal burgundies. Oh, my rose is really popping up there. A little miniature rose I got a long time ago from my friend Judy. Yep. They're looking good. And finally, ouch. Oh, chapapinos. They're chapapinos. Jalapenos. Jalapenos and my carrots. Whoa, I might have to fix them a little bit. And still got my 2 lima beans. Looks like my mint came back. This is chocolate mint. Boy, is it good. Anyway, still got to plant those bottles. Grapes are looking good. Wow. Oh, and look, the yellow pear tomatoes are coming back. But anyway, oh, you know what? Over here in the kind of dark part between my shed here, I got to clean this, but look at that art. That's an artichoke. Yeah, artichoke. And it just keeps being there. And then it dies like totally back. And then it comes back up again. But I've never seen a flower on it. It might be in too much of a shade here. Not sure. Where are they? Oh, a rose. A rose came back. Oh, that was a little tiny rose, too. Let's fix it. I don't know. Gotta plant those bottles. Oh, I found a way to cut the bottles. I think it's in one of my videos. Really neat. Okay, well, it's probably too windy and you're not even hearing me. Oh, you want to go over here? Let's look over here real quick. Just lettuce, still bad. This is a warm day. It's supposed to get like 80. It's just that it's really blowing. And I'm sorry if the wind is making too much noise. They're getting a little better. Swiss chard, cabbage. I think that's going to be perfect growing it over here. my compost piles. I got to get that video up. And finally, my lettuce. I think I'm going to cut a whole bunch of that off now, and I got to weed that a little bit. Because see all those seeds that come up? Like, let's see where, well, they're kind of mixed. But some of them, like that one right there, that is from those seeds. See all those seeds? Every once in a while, I get a tree growing in there. So I got to get them right away. And, oh, my lima beans. These are the only lima beans out of this whole row that actually took. So they're looking pretty good. Ouch. Yeah. See? They're looking pretty good. Oh. They don't like the wind. Lima beans. This fine one. Well, I don't even have a bean in it. Oh, here. Well, they're all flat. That's flat. You got anything in you? Yeah, there's some lima beans. So what, I get 10 lima beans out of this plant. This is the king of lima or something like that. Oh, there's some more. Let's see. Now flat, flat, flat. Well, I don't know. Lima plant. If I'd had more, I would've, but none of the other ones took, so I'm not gonna get that one again. All right, I will leave you with a picture of lima bean. Lima bean.